Sweet. Cool. Thanks. We're gonna tune down to D, standard D9, and play a song called "Crying About the Planets," which is the last song on side A of GN. It has a very specific story and like honors a specific person. I like suck at telling the story though. It's so cool, and I'm just not doing it justice. I need to like reread the Wikipedia article and like choose the best details to share with you. Cue cards. I need P with some cue cards back in my brain. That's a good idea. Basically, the story is about a person named Douglas Mawson who went to Antarctica as an explorer, trying to map the coastline and claim land for Australia/England. And he went with two other guys, and those two guys both died really tragic deaths. And Douglas Mawson was in the middle of Antarctica by himself, like, well, shoot, I don't have any food or dogs. Well, I have a couple dogs, and I'm gonna have to eat them because I have no food. It was a crazy story, and he ended up making it back alive, just barely. And it's pretty inspiring and just fascinating, and I feel like it's not very well known. So this is for Dougie, boy. Long gone, never forgotten. And it's a D9. Okay.